News 8's Erica Groh tells us tonight the allegations came to light after a parent said one of their kids was hurt.
Two teachers here at Clinton Avenue Elementary in New Haven are being investigated for... It's a lot to remember, because I'm stupid.
Obviously, a problem with that tape, the wrong tape loaded in there. We'll get back to that in a minute. In the meantime, coming up in a minute...